Dear friends, welcome to another video. This is Nick and today we are going to build a line following robot. Let's start. In this video we build a small robot that can follow a black line on the floor using an easy to build do-it-yourself kit that I got from banggood.com. The kit is very cheap, it costs under $10 and it comes with a small bag. The components that the kit contains are all very simple and low cost. The kit does not contain a microcontroller, only a comparator chip, the LM393, two photoresistors, two transistors and some other components. It is a great project to build with the kids. You only need a soldering iron, a multimeter and some basic soldering skills. Let's start building the robot. First, we are going to solder the resistors. I carefully checked the resistance of each resistor using the multimeter and then, according to the circuit diagram, I placed each one to the correct place on the PCB. Thankfully, the PCB which acts as the chassis of the robot is nicely done and has markings for each component. I placed the resistors on the PCB, I bent the lengths of them in order to be easier to solder and I soldered them. I have also built a small fan in order to avoid inhaling the toxic fumes that the soldering iron produces. I got a small fan from an old PC and I have connected it to a 12-volt battery. Next, we connect the two transistors. Be careful to enter it the correct way and then solder the legs. Then we enter the socket and we solder it on the PCB. Next, we place the red LEDs and the two capacitors. Be careful with the polarity of these components. The long leg is the positive leg of the component. Next, we solder the two potentiometers and we are ready to move on. We place that long screw which acts as the front heel and we move on. We then solder the two LEDs that face the floor and illuminate it and the two photoresistors that will read the illuminance from the floor. It is a bit tricky, but you can make it with a little effort. The next step is to connect the motors to the PCB. First, I soldered two wires to the motor and I checked that the polarity is correct using two batteries. If the heel is rotating to the right, we have connected it correctly. We solder each motor to the PCB with the negative wire to the right of the PCB as shown here and we attach the motor to the PCB using the two-sided tape. After this, we attach the battery holder to the PCB and we solder the positive and negative wire to the PCB. Now we are ready to test our robot. As you can see, the robot is working fine. The procedure was really easy and the result is impressive. I had my little nephew to draw a bigger track and as you can see, the robot is capable of following the track just fine. My nephew really liked the project. It was an introduction to robotics for him at the age of 6. Overall, I think it is a great kit to build, easy, fun and educational since one can understand much about electronics. If you want to buy the kit, you can find a link for it in the description of the video. We will build more robots in the future, but this one is an easy one to start with. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects every Saturday. I love making things and I believe that anyone can make things. Anyone can become a maker. That's why I made this channel, in order to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. I hope that you will join us. Until next Saturday, watch, learn, build.